Okay. From French to English. The Daily Show words. Loot. Ball down. Valiantly. Outrage. Abhorrent. Backdrop. Vested. Demeaning. Words from MSBC. Gutless. Blunt. Outrage. Stunned. Furlough. Allegation. This is a French word. Petty. Adversarial. French word. Répréhensible. Répréhensible. Shied away. Hold power. Rebuttal. Implicit. French. Plagues. Unravel. Sober. Minded. Intertwined. Okay. From SBC. MSBC. Unravel. Sober. Sober-minded. Shied away, world power, intertwined, plagues, rebuttal, implicit. French word, adversarial, allegation, allegation, reprehensible, implicit. Okay, loot. Looting. Loot, verb looting. Participle, present participle. Stealing goods, meaning stealing, stealing goods. Loot, synonym, grab, rob. Looting, synonym, pillage, French, French word. Loot, antonym, the opposite of synonym, refuse, French. Receive, protect. Opposite, opposite word. Sentences. The soldiers were looting every house that came to. So looting, stealing goods. Soldiers swept through the territory, looting, stealing goods, burning and killing. Other sentence, some protesters, angry and frustrated, were burning. Okay. Outrage. Outrage, synonym. Rage, shock, violence. Violation. Indignation, vexation. French word, vexation. Vexation, French word. Anger. Antonym, the opposite of synonym. Calmness. Outrage. Outrage, outrage, meaning violence. Opposite word, calmness. This event leads to a public outrage. Outrage. Public outrage. Okay. To boil down. To summarize. Synonym. Reduce. Antonym. Expand. Enlarge. French word. Enlarge. Exact. The Daily Show tried to boil down the event by saying, we felt shocked because of our social contract. Those who supposed to enforce the laws are violating them. That's the case of police violence. Furlough. Furlough. From Dutch. The temporary leave of absence from military duty. Synonym: leave of absence, dismiss, displace, force out. Antonym: hire, back, accept, welcome. Example: elderly who get furloughed from work due to the pandemic of coronavirus might be back in 2 years. Shy away, trying to avoid something because of fear. Synonym: French root, abandon, renounce, avoid. Antonym, the opposite of synonym: French root, face, embrace, stay. The shy away, trying to avoid. Antonym, stay. Don't try to avoid, stay. Example: normally, I would shy away from street protests, but with police violence in case of G.F, I am willing to go for social justice. Proverb: will. You can lead a horse to the water, but you can't make him drink. In French: vous pouvez conduire un cheval à l'eau, mais vous ne pouvez pas le faire boire. Other proverb: source. Face to face, the truth comes out. En français: face à face, la vérité sort. Proverb: excess. You can have too much of a good thing. En français: in French, vous pouvez avoir trop d'une bonne chose. Yeah? Sugar is good. If you got too much, you get diabetes. Proverb: greed. The more you get, the more you want. No, never be satisfied. Plus en français, in French, plus vous en avez, plus vous en voulez. That means greed. Proverb: attitude. The dead are always wrong. En français, in French, les morts ont toujours tort. Proverb: disadvantage. The poor man pays for all. En français, le pauvre homme paie pour tout. Hein? C'est lui qui paie pour le casser. Pour le pot casser. Time and tide wait for no man. Le temps et la marée n'attendent aucun homme.